passion is something you have a strong connection with. A passion is something you can spend hours upon hours doing every single day. A passion is something that can show who you are. A passion can show you how you go throughout your day.
Our passion is for dancing.
Dreaming. Chasing dreams. I don't mean a dream as in something that you envision that's impossible, like flying. It seems everything's impossible nowadays. But I'm here to tell you that if you follow your dreams, you can achieve anything. We may not be the best, but we have our heart, we have attitude, we have each other, and we have our dreams.
Inspiration can come from anywhere. Your friends, your family, or even someone you've never even met before. We all have that person we want to be like, so we push ourselves to be the best us we can be. But you already are the best you. You can do anything you put your mind to. I would never have thought I'd be dancing a year ago, but here I am. And if I can do this, you can do anything you want to. You, yourself, can become someone's inspiration.
Life's greatest accomplishments aren't achieved by sitting around all day. I think some of our greatest moments together is knowing that we have each other's backs no matter what. We live out each day doing what we do because it's our passion that we all share. We all truly love dance, and it's something that defines us. No one on this earth can take it away from us. We are family, and no matter how many times we mess up, we always have each other's backs and love each other no matter what. That's what it's about, being a family and sharing dance with each other, because to do that, we have to be interdependent and rely on each other, because it's not just about me or just about one person. It's about Harmony House. It's about family.
Dedication. Being committed to doing anything you want to do. We were dedicated to dance. About a year ago, I never thought I would ever run into these guys, you know? I mean, yeah, we lived in the same neighborhood. Yeah, we were friends. But you don't know how it is when, like, you all share the same dream. And with that, it's just, you guys are, like, connected. You guys are, like, brothers. You could be dedicated to do anything in your life that you wanted to do. We are dedicated to dance. Being dedicated is not the same thing as determination. Being determination, you're determined to do it. Dedication is the work you put into it. We are Harmony House, and this is our 1 year video.
Yeah. My life be like.
Think about Harmony House in 1 year.
I think that's really good, and you guys are really good.
Yeah, do you want to say anything to Harmony House in 1 year?
Dave and I don't even know what to do.
We've been in Harmony House 1 year.
Hi, Bailey.
Is it recording?
Yeah.
Congratulations, fellas.
Congratulations. Y'all, my name. No. I know, like, everybody in Harmony House like 3 years. I love everybody.
Jonah! Wild Jonah!
Are you okay?
Jonah! Hey. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
What do you think about Harmony House's 1 year?
It's 1 year.
It's 1 year, bro. What do you think?
I think that's amazing.
It's amazing?
Yeah.
You're amazing.
Thanks.
Hey. What do you think about Harmony House? Our 1 year.
Pretty good. You guys are good dancers.
Anything else?
You guys are really cool.
Yes.
Stop.
Alright. Is that it? Anything you'd like to say to the fans?
Keep dancing. It's fun to watch you guys.
Yeah. I started it.
When do I say it?
Go ahead, say it. Say your inspirational words.
The moment you give up is the moment you let someone else win.
Alright, Dad, so it's Harmony House 1 year. What do you gotta say? Any inspirational words with that? Huh? You got any inspirational words with that?
Go Pacers.
Go Pacers?
My life be like.
Harold.
Mm-hmm.
Why did you start dancing?
Okay. So, the story goes, I was sitting in my room of the summer of 2014, and I was just, like, bored out of my mind watching YouTube videos, and, I clicked on this, like, really popular dance video, and it happened to be Marquis Scott, the dude who would literally, like, change my life for, like, ever, because he's just, like, an amazing dancer. I watched this video, and I was just stunned, basically amazed by what he could do with his body and, like, how he did it and everything. So I was like, you know what, I gotta learn this. So, you know, from that day on, I just started teaching myself everything I could about this new style of dance that I had found.
Okay, good answer. What is your favorite thing about dancing?
My favorite thing about dancing would have to be the fact that I can rely on dancing no matter what. Like, literally, you know, so many people could leave my life, and, you know, there have been people who have left my life, but I can still rely on dancing, because no matter what, dance is always there for me, through the hard stuff and through the good stuff, you know? Like, I personally dance it out. Like, my motto is, when in doubt, dance it out, because, you know, when you're under those struggles and you're not feeling so good, you just gotta dance, and it cheers everything up, because, you know, when I put my earphones in, it's all about me in the moment of dance, so...
Yes, that is so true. Who inspired you to dance, Harold? Who was it?
Definitely my boys. So shout out to Brandon and Jalen and Andrew and Ryan, because you guys all really, like, inspire me to dance. Like, I would not be where I am without you guys, because, you know, I definitely wouldn't have progressed and wouldn't have had the motivation. But definitely Harmony House in itself, and Marquis Scott, and basically any other big dancer, animation dancer, because they all just, like, everyone inspires me. I mean, shout out to all the people who've supported me throughout this whole time and supported Harmony House. And yeah, I think pretty much everyone inspires me to get better and progress.
Awesome. What do you plan to achieve from dancing?
I hope to one day just be, like, dancing for the rest of my life. I mean, I want to be dancing when I'm 60. I want to be that crazy old dude who's sitting at Walmart trapping out to who knows what by then. But, you know, I want to be dancing for the rest of my life, because it's truly a passion and a love I found that I never thought I would have found. Like, I did not, I would have never thought that I'd find something I'm so passionate about and I love so much. So I think, hopefully, if, like, a career sparks out of this, then yeah, I'd definitely love to take that. But if it doesn't, I mean, I still got it with me. So dancing is definitely something I want to do all the rest of my life.
Okay. Final question. How has dancing impacted your life?
Dancing has impacted my life in just a way that it gave me a whole new perspective of life. Like, you would not believe how many hard times I've had, how many times I've stayed up till like 12 in the morning just dancing away the pain, I mean, or just dancing in happiness. I mean, dance is that one thing that defines you. And when you dance, it's like you're in a whole nother world and you're just so happy and so peaceful and it's so sound, and you know, nothing in this world could change that, because dance is that one thing that you can do when you're in that moment of need. When you need someone, you know, and nobody's there for you, you can dance. Like, dance has just totally impacted my life, because, you know, without dance, I don't think I'd be even remotely the same person. It's just so incredible how much dance has, like, caused me to be such a good person, I guess you could say. I definitely appreciate the fact that I learned how to dance. I definitely appreciate the fact that, like, I have you guys, I have Harmony House, I have everyone by my side when I'm dancing, supporting me, because without dance, I don't see myself being the same person at all, because dance has truly made me a better person, I guess. Yeah, it's made me, definitely made me a better person.
First question is, why did you start dancing?
The reason why I started dancing, I mean, I first saw Harold, and I was like, let me try something. I mean, I've been dancing for a while, like, since about sixth grade, and, like, I started, you know, dancing at little schools and stuff like that. You know, I had some fun. I never, like, really took it serious till, like, last year when, like, I saw Harold dance, and I'm like, you know, I'm about to take this to another level. And so I just started practicing, and then I remember it was me and Harold battling, like, at school, like, a month later. Like, it, like, escalated that quickly. It was just crazy. And pretty soon, Harmony House got created, and everything just started falling as it was.
What is your favorite thing about dancing?
My favorite thing about dancing is just, like, dance is like telling a story. And, like, when you and I dance, or when we dance together, it's just like we're like connected. We like, we're all like together in this. And like, when you share a dream, it's perfect. Like, you guys are just like one. And my favorite thing about dancing is family. Harmony House.
Who inspired you to dance?
Well, I'll have to say, for right now, my favorite person that's really have been inspiring me the most is really Fiction. Like Fiction, he's like a dancer, I think, out in LA. And I've been watching him so much lately. It's, like, crazy. Like, you guys gotta look him up. Like, he is, like, amazing. Like, his, like, style is, like, where I want to be in, like, 5 years from now. Like, it's just, like, crazy. Like, the way he moves is, like, gliding and stuff like that. It's just, like, how, like, I see myself, my style as him. Or maybe even better than me. Not to be cocky, but you never know what could happen.
What do you plan to achieve from dancing?
I plan to achieve is to be, when I get out of high school, I really just want to, like, work at Harmony House and, like, you know, have promotions, go to trips, go to LA, do competitions, battle different groups, do different stuff, like, crazy, like, go on World of Dance. That's, like, our number one thing right now is to get there. And it's just, like, man. That's, like, really what I really want to do is just, like, just ride out and let everything float until we get big.
How has dancing impacted your life?
Dance has impacted me. It has, like, changed me. Because I mean, I used to be, like, a different person. I didn't really, like, really care. I mean, I was just done with everything. And, like, dance is just, like, brought me a lot of things. Like, it's really a changed me a lot.
Why did you start dancing?
Well, it all started when I was hanging out with Andrew and I was hanging out with Ryan and my friend Kyle, and we decided to go to the park and hang out for a little bit. And we saw Harold, aka known as Zero Gravity, Regim, whatever you want to call him. Well, he was coming up to the park and he was dancing. We're like, whoa, this dude is awesome. He's like, what is this? Like, we thought it was so cool. And like, before that, he dance battled Jalen, and he was like upset because people thought that Jalen beat him, but in reality, Harold was 10 times better than, no offense, Joe, but he was better than you at that time. And like, he was upset because people thought he was like not fully engaged with dancing, and he was just like a fake. But he was truly had a passion for dancing that no one knew about. So we asked him, like, dude, how do you do all this tutting? Like, well, we thought it was called cutting, which was stupid. But how do you do all these like moves? He showed us how to do a move. We're like, wow, I want to try this. I want to be able to do this. So we tried and tried, and we finally got it. And then a couple days later, we formed Harmony House. Everything started coming to peace, and that's how I started dancing.
What is your favorite thing about dancing?
My favorite thing about dancing is the way you can be creative, the way you can come up with your own moves, your own style, just the way that you can come up with what you think, what you want to put in your dance, you can put in your dance. Like me, Jalen, Harold, Ryan, Andrew, we all have a different style. And that's what I love about dancing, because you can have a different style that expresses who you are. And I love being creative. I love coming up with new stuff, new concepts, and that's what I love. So being able to be creative and dance makes everything 10 times better, and that's one thing I love about dancing.
Okay. What inspired you to dance?
Well, there are a lot of things that inspired me to dance, a lot of people. Well, Harold was probably my biggest inspiration, because for him showing me like a start, pretty much started me to become one with dance. Like, a long time ago, I used to watch Marquis Scott nonstop, whatever you want to call him, and I was just like amazed by how he could do all these moves and how he could express the songs like that. I'm like, what? I was just like, you know, I was trying to do like the Dougie and stuff, like those were old fashioned dances, but I wasn't like serious about anything. But until Harold showed me like a start, that really inspired me to keep dancing.
What do you plan to achieve from dancing?
What I plan to achieve from dancing is I plan to make a difference. I want to make a difference with dance. I want to show people that you can do whatever you want to do, that you can do what you plan to do in life. Like, whatever it is, you can do it. So I plan to make a difference and do what I love, and to make everyone else happy and enjoy, like, music.
How has dancing impacted your life?
Dancing has impacted my life in so many ways. And, like, when I'm sad or I'm mad or any kind of emotion that I have, I can just listen to music and just get 10 times better. And I just love music, I love dancing, and it has impacted my life so much that I can't even comprehend what I was like before dancing, before I started doing all this. And it just blows my mind how far we've become, and like how far we've went together, how far we've grown. It's just an awesome thing to think about, and I hope for the biggest things in our future. And I know, if we keep pushing each other and we keep going, that bigger things are gonna come. Andrew, why did you start dancing?
Basically, I started dancing because I watched Harold at the dance battle with Jalen. We were just kind of clowning. It was really funny though, and I actually used to make fun of Harold. I joined that bandwagon. Shout out to you people at FC. You know, people just really don't understand it, but I'm not going to get into that. Basically, I started dancing because I saw Harold dancing. I thought it was really cool. And the truth is that we were going to, like, start dancing low-key and, like, try to dance battle him. And, like, he thought we were going to suck, but we were actually going to, like, beat him pretty bad. It was going to be funny, but then, like, I came out and told him, like, hey, we're learning how to dance, and then we just kind of, like, that's how that all started.
What is your favorite thing about dancing?
My favorite thing about dancing is just being able to, like, express myself and, like, being able to relieve stress, like, and you're never bored. You're actually, like, never bored unless you're sore, because you can just be sitting there and be like, I could be dancing. And then you just get up and you put headphones in, or you like playing off speaker and you're dancing. And I've got all these friends I can dance with. So, I mean, I'm always doing something. I'm always moving, always doing something. And it's 99% of the time I'm dancing. So I just love the fact that I can just constantly do that. Like, and I just got this thing in my head. Like, I'm like, wow, I can dance. Like, I never thought in a million years that I'd be able to dance. But here I am today.
Awesome. Who inspired you to dance?
My inspiration is probably my friends and family, Harmony House, but I say friends because, like, they inspire me daily by telling me, like, when I first started, I was probably, like, the weakest link. I feel like I was not very good. I was not very good. If you guys go back to our old videos, and it's crazy to see now how much I've changed in just over a year. Like, it's crazy to think how we're going to be in, like, 10 years. Like, it's going to be insane. But basically, like, my inspiration is, like, Harmony House, because they always used to support me, as I was saying back in the day. If I'd be like, you know, I'm going to quit. And I say that a couple times. I'd be like, I'm going to quit. I'm not good. I'm not getting better. And I was just, like, too lazy to keep trying and, like, make myself better and put the time and effort into it. But they kept pushing me through it. And same with my family. No matter how bad I sucked, they didn't tell me. They were just like, you know, you keep doing you. If this is really something you're passionate about, don't give up on it. And that's what I didn't do. I didn't give up on it, and I'm glad I didn't give up on it, because a year later, I'm sitting here talking to you guys.
Yes. What do you plan to achieve from dancing?
I kind of want to make a living out of dancing, because they say you want to have the best, like, job that you actually enjoy doing. You don't want to be in a field of work that you're working and you're just not having fun with your life. Like, you're at the point where you're like, how do I explain this? You're just not, you go to work and you're upset about it. I want to go to work, which is like going to Brazil to shoot a dance video for XL Talent. I'm like, I'm so pumped for this. Not like, oh, I'm going to work. And then you're really upset because you're doing something that you don't love rather than something you love doing. So my one goal is to try to be able to make a living out of this, not with just by myself and be selfish about it, but with everybody around me, you know, and just be able to support my family, like be able to retire my parents before they're even age like 50, you know, if at all possible, and like be able to never have stress over any money problems or anything like that. Just live stress-free because I'm making money doing what I love, and that's what everybody should strive to do. Anybody watching this video, no matter what your talent is, strive to do it and make a living out of it, because I'll tell you what, you can make a living out of anything.
How has dancing impacted your life?
Dancing has impacted my life in a very positive manner. For example, I have so many good times with these guys. Just clowning moments. Like, we'll be like trying to make a video for literally like an hour. Like, the videos you guys see, it takes us probably like 4 hours total. Like, but just the shooting part, like we're recording it, it takes us an hour, because Jalen will clown, or if you know of a circuit, or Big Papa will do something, and then, you know, Illusion, or I'll clown around, then, you know, we got Harold just clowning with us, and I don't know, it's just a great time. I really like all the memories I've got, and just trying to record videos, and just, like, clowning in Coffee House, if you guys haven't gone. If you guys are from FC watching this, January, I believe there's another Coffee House, expect us. And, the talent show, we went to the Marion County Fair, and we placed third, and we placed first as well. We had Jalen and Sonny. Sonny's not with us anymore. He left, but they got first, and then we got third, and it was actually a really good experience. They got to go to the state fair, which was pretty exciting.
Anything I'm going to end it with?
Just tell you guys all, make sure you guys follow your dreams. Thank you guys so much for supporting us. And thank you guys for sticking around. I know we sucked back in the day, and I get that, and we get clowned on about it, and I really don't understand why. I mean, I kind of do, but at the same time, I really honestly don't care, because I have fun what I'm doing, and I think you guys should have fun doing what you guys are doing, and it doesn't matter what anybody thinks.
Big Papa, why did you start dancing?
Well, the main reason I started dancing was because, like, my friends were like, dude, let's start a dance group. And obviously I'm big, so I'm like, bro, no, I'm not gonna dance. It's gonna be clowning. And then I started doing it because, like, I watched this guy on YouTube called Marky Scott. He's a tank. He's really good. I just kind of was like, you know, why not try? I wish I could do that. And we kind of just messed around for a couple weeks. Started dancing, and it was just really fun. I got my, like, these things into, like, this, and it was just really fun. I don't know, I had fun doing it. And, alright, yeah, so next question.
What is your favorite thing about dancing?
Favorite thing about dancing is people's face. Because, like I said, I'm big. So it's hilarious to see people's face, and they're like, bruh, like, how can he even do that? Like, I did a speech recently, an advanced speech about animation dancing. It was a demonstration speech, and it went pretty well. It was kind of interesting to see, like, everyone try to dance like us, considering that, you know, we all start somewhere, and I was really bad at the beginning, so it was just interesting to see them try to do it.
Who inspired you to dance?
Well, who inspired me to dance is really, like, big people who are known for animation dancing, like Ditto, Marky Scott, Fiction, people like that. But really, the people who inspired me to keep going on with it was, like, Harmony House. I remember Brandon, Andrew, Harold, Jalen. They all inspired me to push myself, and I got to learn a little bit more about the style and integrate my own form throughout that.
All right, good answer. What do you plan to achieve from dancing?
Really, the thing I plan on achieving for dancing is just something, like, interesting to do. Like, I think it's different, and not many people do it. So, like, it's fun to do and have people awed by, like, the performance. And sometimes I like to, like, the main thing I wish to achieve is just to make World of Dance. World of Dance is, like, a, like, nigga, we made it kind of thing. Like, it's top of the line. And if we ever made it there, that'd be pretty exciting. I'd rather make it as a group than solo. So that's really what I'm going for right now.
Nice. How has dancing impacted your life? This is your final question.
Dancing impacted my life in a serious way. Really, like, I was out of shape. Still kind of am. Like, I was lazy. I played Xbox 24/7, bro. Insta-swap, trick shot, and that was my life. That's, like, all I did. And then, like, I don't know, I started getting more active, dancing, like, you know. It actually works up a sweat. You'd be surprised, just, like, all those little seizure things. But it's really fun, and I enjoy it. So, I don't know.
Anything you'd like to say to somebody watching this, like, some wise words?
I don't know. I'd like to say, like, if you guys are watching this, you probably think that you can't do things, like, for example, like me. I didn't think I could dance because I'm big. But don't let, like, obstacles like your appearance or disability stop you from becoming the best person you can be. Because, really, anything's possible as long as you just give it all you got and keep up, like, persistence and get better. Really, you can do anything. Chase your dreams. Quote Andrew Warren. And that's really it. So, should I end it or what do I do?
Yeah. Just say goodbye, right, everybody.
I'd like to thank all the fans. I love you guys. I know at the beginning, yeah, we looked like clowns. And most of you probably laughed, which I don't blame you. Because I look back on that and I laugh. It's pretty hilarious. Like, Radioactive. Funniest video ever. Like, honestly, it's hilarious. It's hilarious. And even, like, the videos, like, after that were really funny. And I'm sure, like, videos now that we look at and we're like, oh, dude, that was sick. And we're gonna look at it and we're gonna be like, in, like, a year from now, and we're gonna laugh at those videos. And I don't know, the people who just stick around from the beginning and keep us going, we thank you for the supports. The people who hate on us, I don't care. It's okay. You can hate. That's your decision. Some dude took a picture of my shirt today. It was like, FC Hallways always be lit. I didn't understand it. Just because it says Big Papa and 69 doesn't mean it's anything sexual, okay, ladies and gentlemen? It's just a number. It should be treated equally.
Yeah, that's it. But you guys are the best. Keep it up, 100. Harmony House. Subscribe.
Yes.
What's your role in Harmony House?
My role in Harmony House is I'm her mama. So I'm the mama of the group. So that means I get to drive them around, play taxi. I support them, let them come to my house every day for hours, practice, listen to the music, watch their dances, sometimes give a little input.
How annoyed are you by the boys on a truthful standpoint?
I'm not annoyed by the boys at all. I love every single one of them. They've all become my sons. So I now not only have one son that's in Harmony House, I have multiple sons that are in Harmony House.
What are you most proud about when it comes to Harmony House?
The way they come together when they have something in mind, a goal in mind, a video or something they want to do. They come together and communicate and get done what they want to get done. But I'm also proud of them because they went to the county fair, won third place, and tried to go to state.
Did you think the boys could dance when they all first came to you and told you, hey, we're going to start a dance group. Here's the name, here's our dancer names, and this is what's happening?
No.
Elaborate.
I know your father, because you're my son, and he has no rhythm, so I figured you were not born with any, but you proved me wrong. You got it from me. Mm-hmm.
What's your one goal for Harmony House?
To stay friends for life, go to college, and also, you know, further yourselves as Harmony House, whether that be just, you know, trying out for a talent show and winning that, or just always dancing together as a crew, you know, just for the fun of it, because you guys love it.
Is there anything you want to say to the fans or other Harmony House members that are going to be watching this when it's all finished and edited on Sunday?
Ryan, your clothes are clean, so you can come pick them up now and take them home to your mom. Harold, you need to do the dishes because we all know that you're the pig of the group and you just like to eat at my house all the time. But that's okay. I love you. Jalen, I got nothing.
Come over more.
Yeah, just come over more. You don't hang out over here enough. I kind of miss you. Brandon and Ryan and Andrew, love y'all. Harold, love you. Jalen, love you. Love her mama.
Painters, we'd like to be poets, we'd like to be writers, but as everybody knows, you can't earn any money that way. What do you want to do? When we finally got down to something which the individual says he really wants to do, I will say to him, you do that. And forget the money. If you say that getting the money is the most important thing, you will spend your life completely wasting your time. You'll be doing things you don't like doing in order to go on living, that is to go on doing things you don't like doing, which is stupid, but it's absolutely stupid. Better to have a short life that is full of what you like doing than a long life spent in a miserable way. And after all, if you do really like what you're doing, it doesn't matter what it is. Somebody's interested in everything. And anything you can be interested in, you'll find others who are. But it's absolutely stupid to spend your time doing things you don't like and to teach your children to follow in the same track. See, what we're doing is we're bringing up children and educating them to live the same sort of lives we're living, in order that they may justify themselves and find satisfaction in life by bringing up their children, to bring up their children to do the same thing, so it's all wretch and no vomit. It never gets there. Therefore, it's so important to consider this question. What do I desire?
your things, you go and run and hide.
They have truly changed my life, so I just want to say thank you guys. Love you guys. You guys are great. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. If you stayed around this long, this video was bomb.
Woo!
And the next person can talk. Who wants to go?
I guess I'll go. It's been a really great year dance with these guys. It's been a fun time. We have some really great moments, and hope to have some see some really great moments this coming up year, 2016. You know, stay tuned. Just keep subscribing, liking our videos, and Yeah.
Without these guys, I wouldn't be remotely the same person I was. Like, I've changed so much, and it's because of these guys, and these guys totally inspire me to become a better person, a better dancer. So, thanks, guys.
All right. I'm sick, but, you know, this is pretty fun. And I'm about to go to work. Cover your life.
I got to work tomorrow, so.
All right. Yeah. All these guys are my brothers. We're all family. And it's just been a long journey, and we continue to keep going and fighting. And we'll see where the road takes us. Thanks for watching the video. We love you! 2016, we're coming in!
We love you
so much.